4 o'clock in the morning. So I'm gonna take the dog for a walk before I go to work. Hey. He just got up, packing a little heat for the walk. The neighborhood just ain't what it used to be. So, I'm gonna head on out. That's not me. He's happy, I guess. Where you wouldn't go in a town of 1200 off an old dirt road, and a country boy is all I'll ever be. Now it's been 12 years since I sold my soul to the devil. Here's an old clock that's been here for over 100 years. They got it working this year, 4:15 in the morning. This is the main drag. A few bars where I used to hang out when I was a kid. Well, when I was younger. This is the main drag. Come on. Come on. Right around the corner. This is where all the big end of the summer parade takes place. And that's about it. I like to walk around 4 in the morning because most of the crazies are sleeping. Another bar, tattoo shop, motorcycle place, nice Harley's in there, another bar. You go that way, there are 4 or 5 bars. Gas station's been around forever. It's about the only thing that hasn't changed. Can't see it, but it's where I went to kindergarten. Used to walk probably half a mile to get here. My dog's still checking all the smells out. We just built this place. Get some ice cream cones. It's the old field house. Baseball fields. There's a tennis court over there. Used to hang out up here when I was a kid. And the parade on. Come on. Come on. Get out of there. Get out of the flowers. Come on. I love my country. I love my country. I'm back home from the walk. My dog. A little hot. He loves to lay in front of the fan. Still warm out even in the dark. But I'm gonna make some sausage and sausage egg omelet with my cast iron stuff. There it is. Omelet and cast iron skillet.